We've been sitting here for 7 minutes, and you haven't said a word. I know you well enough to know what that means. You've latched onto some common phrase you've realized is nonsense, and you can't get past it.
What the heck does pleased as punch mean? How can punch be pleased?